When you're logging a message in your app, you need to determine what log level it should be displayed at. Verbose logs should never be compiled into your app except during development. Debug logs are compiled in, but they're stripped out at runtime. Error, warn, and info logs are all kept. And this is what the logging API looks like. The first parameter is the log tag, which can be any string that you want to identify the log message. It's good practice to define the log tag as a constant in your class. Usually, it's the name of your class or the app. The second parameter is the actual log message. If we go back to monitor, we can see that this is the log tag column, and this is where the log message is. If you click on this dropdown here, you can filter the logs by log level. For example, you can click on error to see all the error messages. If you click on warn, you'll see all the warning messages as well as anything more severe than that. The same goes for the other levels, and verbose means that you can see all the logs at all log levels. As a pro tip, you should avoid log spam for your sake and the sake of other developers. The log buffer could fill up, and important error messages that you really need to see will either roll off the logs or it will get lost in a sea of unimportant log messages.